What's up, guys? Today I want to show you something that 99% of you gamers over 25 probably already know, but some of you younger ones maybe don't. The original Game Boy games didn't have color, and after the release of the Game Boy Color, they added this feature to allow you to play on different color palettes. If you turn it on and hold down B and press the D-pad in different directions, you'll get different options. I thought the kid that showed me this at recess was a wizard.